in Vermont, and this is a little outside Burlington, and this is the Gardener's Supply Company. It's a very popular online garden supply store. I haven't purchased anything from them online or in store. This is my first time here. I'm traveling, so I'm going to take a look around. Raining, so I might not spend too much time outside. Here's some organic vegetables. Herbs. As you can see, it goes pretty far back. Here's a fairy garden section, very cute. A lot of little accessories. This one has no name, but it's so unique. Look at the little stems, and then looks like a baby plant on the ends. So this would propagate really quickly. A lot of jade. Big compost. Ooh, look at this. I've wanted one of these for a long time. Buy it. I think it's the Victoria Regina. These ones look really cute. The little sticks. Oh, and my sister just got one of these. Cute little arrangement.
This is a $60 monster out of 29. Not too big at the top, but look at there's a couple of really long. Very pretty colors. Orchids. Some ferns. Ivy. Oh, and the famous Pilea plant. $16.99 here, not bad. Pretty big too. These hardy succulents. Very pretty. one has a cool purple color. And look at this funky looking. It's a Sempervivum oddity. And yes, it does look odd. A lot of other brown colors. Oh, and here's the Lewissa, or Bitterroot. I have a few of these. They are awesome because the flowers are very pretty. I do have a problem with my garden being too wet in the winter, but these are hardy in my zone. And look at these Trick Charms. Sandy's recently got some. These are really cute. I think this is the Agave Victoria Regine, or maybe one of its hybrid or variety, but I don't know. It's $25, so I mean, there's a bunch in here. Tempted to get one, but I'm not sure. I'll think about it.